Hi everyone, this is Moed and welcome to this new tutorial on how to use Altium Designer for beginners. So for this lesson there will be two parts. The first part in how to make a schematic file, and the second one is how to make the PCB files. So the first thing, you have to launch your Altium Designer from Start and Altium Designer here. So I have already did it. So first thing, I'm going to create a new project, which is gonna be the PCB project. So I click file, new, and project, PCB project. So here you have your PCB project file. I'm gonna save it with custom name, desktop project 1. So I'm gonna choose, for example, as a name, project 1. Save. Now I'm gonna add a new file, so right click, add new to project, and schematic. Here is our schematic. I'm gonna save it as well, project 1. Okay, now let's try to make our first circuit, which is gonna be an easy one, which is an RLC circuit. We are going to try to draw this one, the circuit, which is very simple. So we will need a resistor, capacitor, and inductor. Let's do it. So in order to place the components, you can find them here by clicking libraries. You have here the different libraries, and just by typing the name of the component you will find it here, different component and the footprint. And also you can place components from place and part, or by just clicking the shortcut P for place and part P, another P. So let's click on choose. And we're going to need first library, machine devices, and I'm gonna look for the resistor. So let's take a resistor arm, choose this one, and click to draw it in 3D. So this is the footprint, and okay. I'm gonna zoom in using the wheel of the mouse and click, and then right click, and then choose capacitor and click okay, space bar tabulation to change the value. For example, I'm gonna use 10 nanofarad. Okay, I'm gonna place it right here, right click, choose, and then inductor, click okay, tabulation, change the value to 100 millihenry, and place it right here, and right click, choose. So the last part is connector. I'm gonna choose the header 2, which is this one. Okay, and let's press X button in order to flip our component. Okay, so the next thing to do is to wire different components. In order to do that, let's click on place wire here, and to place wire you have to see the red cross here, and then click and resistor to capacitor to inductor, and inductor to our header. So here we did the wiring. So As you can see here, that our components didn't have a designation here with the number. There are question marks everywhere. So in order to give them a unique designation, let's click on tools and annotate schematics quietly. Yes, so you see here P1, R1, C1 and N1. So this was everything for today. See you on the next part to see how to make our PCB. I hope this was useful for you. So see you next time. Goodbye.